After they copied the web address, then I told them to go to snap.view. I allowed them to use my account. So once you get into it, they clicked on new web code, and then they either typed in or pasted the web address here. They gave it a name, and then you click and a code, a QR code, is formed for that page.